So we continues to talk, who want to ask, who has question, any question? Yes.
Madhuji, I was sitting here and I tried to meditate, but meditation didn't happen. I had so many thoughts, but all these thoughts were about how wonderful is my life, how I'm grateful for everything I have and how this life goes. And I was just thinking, is it a game of my mind? Is it a game that trying to stop me on my spiritual way? Because I'm not really unhappy with this thought.
Unhappy?
No, I'm not unhappy with this thought. It's a great thought. And I feel happiness.
Then what question is it?
Question is it a game of my mind? Is it try to stop me on my spiritual way? Or I just need to enjoy these thoughts and to love my life?
Mind never want to. You go in meditation. Go to master, go to satsang. He never like, never. Meditation and mind enemy. Because very well, mind knows if you go more in meditation, more coming to master, he has to finish. He will be finished. And nobody want to be finished. So mind never allow you to go in meditation. But also you have heart. Everybody has heart. Heart want. Because with meditation heart is developed. Heart is growing. Heart always want. So this fight will go on. Darkness and light. Mind and heart. They fight. So this is, but if you go on, because heart is true, heart is light. So some part heart coming. Sometime mind is strong, sometime heart is strong. If your mind is strong, mind want to take away you. Mind say, what you get? What you do in meditation? What you will get? Just sitting, close eyes, and only thoughts and thoughts watching. And every type thoughts. Sometimes look like useful and sometimes just bullshit. Coming. And this all thoughts coming from your unconscious. Unconscious full of darkness. Unconscious means darkness. And we have unconscious. And very big. Whatever in this life, you lived unconsciously, this become darkness. And this life we have unconscious and many, many past lives we have. So it is very big. So when you do meditation, this darkness coming out. Coming. And when coming, it means this dark, when you watching, looking, thoughts and thoughts coming, darkness coming, it means it is cleaning is happening. But mind never like. Mind want something should be outside. I go here, I do this, I do that. So mind and meditation, enemy. If mind is ready, very difficult to mind has to be ready. If anybody's mind is ready, to go in this journey, go in a spiritual way, go in inner way, means 50% journey you're done already. Mostly 50%, even to 80%, 50 to 80% journey only has to be make ready to mind to sit. Very difficult. So, but when you do meditation, some part, heart part coming, sometime opening happened. And when is open happened, then this is calling, this taste. Taste of love, taste of divine, taste of real love, own love, without reason love. When this love coming, then this love want again more, I want to go. Heart want to be open. So heart and mind will be fight, very much fight. Till end will be fight. Even till mind should be totally finished, he will fight. And he giving every type of arguments. Every type. He know. He is very clever. Very cunning. He knows how to take out you. He say, I no need. I am anyhow very well, very good, very happy. I am not sad. I'm not missing anything. So he giving all type of arguments. And we go through mind. Awareness not happening yet. Only mind is there. So mind is saying. And we, as mind say, we start to go. But let's see, this is mind. This is his trick. His trick. He want to take away. But if you go on sitting, be there, be in meditation, do meditation, then slowly, when he look, you are not listening him. You are not following him. Then he going weak start. Then he going drop start. Because when he knows, you not listen. Then he start. He is like a, mind is like a monkey. If you see any monkey, he go here, then there. He cannot stay one place. Sometime little bit stay, then he jump other place. He very jumping. He not stable. Same is mind. Mind here, they are going all the time. And when you looking mind, then you look very much it. He just go on. Only when you looking, just I told also sometimes, when you looking mind slowly takes time to be quiet. It is not as you do meditation and mind stop. It is not like this. As because whole life you do be with mind, and it is not just you start meditation or doing meditation, he should has to stop. Only he can be stopped, but as you not giving energy, not giving juice to him, not giving energy, then slowly his speed going less, and then he go quiet. If you going in bicycle, you just run, go on, fast going. And when you want to stop, first you have to stop the pedal. But make little brake start. But takes also few steps to cycle has to be stopped. This is not if you go very fast and suddenly you stop and can be accident also. Can be, cycle can be drawn. So takes time, few steps going, anyhow. So now if meditation means I want to stop it. I want to stop this mind. And when you looking meditation, sitting in meditation, then you see first time how much mind I have. What mind saying, what mind is tricky. He make all the type of tricks. He knows very well. He can do with anybody, with anything. He can control, he can use, he can lie, he can... all tricks. He can be business. All tricks he knows very well. Everybody's mind knows how to make it. Only you have to see, okay, and wait. Only say him, okay, let go. Whatever you want to do, how much you want to say, say. Talk, talk. I will not listen you. I listen you much. And I not reach anywhere. I not have anything. Not got. So, I will not listen you. Now I listen the heart. But heart only can listen when mind going quiet. And sometimes mind very quiet, then okay. Then heart open. Only heart can be open when mind is quiet. When mind not there. If mind is there, heart is not there. Heart come, mind is not there. Both very difficult. Like a light and dark never together. If darkness, light will be not. Light come, darkness go. So it will happen. And this fight will go on. Till end. Till mind not finish. Even now start. As you coming more near. More near to center. More near to mind should finish. Then he going very rebel. Then he go very rebel. More rebellious. More strong. Because he knows if you stay little more, he will be finished. So he will be make all the type tricks. When too much mind comes, mind make tricks. He say, go in your room. Even not come here, even not come Goa. Finish. I don't want to come Goa also. Where anything happening like this, meditation or something, no. Never want to listen, never want to go, never want to look. And if mind is strong, and we can go by that. But after some time, feel, oh, why I did? Because they are also nothing. Anywhere you go, nothing. Nothing get. But you have to see your mind. Meditation, first thing, showing our mind. How much mind has, what is mind, how is clever, how is cunning, how is tricky, how he can make tricks. And then, if you're looking, and you not going according him, then he go quiet. If you go with him, then he again is strong. He say, yes, I win. Whatever I want, happening. So therefore, meditation, master, satsang is help. And when this taste coming, heart opening, heart is coming, then see, yes, something is right as also. Something is good. But if you go on, then heart will be more come. More open. And then one day, mind going less, as heart coming, mind going down. One day he will be down. This is your mind or anybody's mind. If you have, suppose you have home, you have family, your father, your mother, your husband, whatever. And if father say, go out of from my house, I want to throw you. Our husband say, go out. Nobody go easily. No one go. You make all tricks. How I can be? You fight, you rebel. And if not happening, you request, crying. Every type tricks he make. With love, if he understand with war, with fight, then okay. Otherwise, compromise, love. But don't want to go out. Where to go? And this house is just you have, maybe with husband you have new house, married, and few years with him, or 1 year, 2 years, 5 years, 7 years. And only with this time, you thinking, this is my house. How you fighting, how I can go out? Who you are to throw me out? This is my house. And mind, if want, you do meditation, means you want to throw out him. How he can go? He whole life, not even man, from beginning, many, many lives, he is here. He is your owner. He is everything. He cannot go. Not easy. Takes so much time. But if you go on, meditate, looking him, then slowly his power is going down. He become weak, become quiet, and then one day disappear. And when he disappear, when he finish, as he finish, as heart come. As darkness going, as light come. So just wait. Truth is here. Truth and lie, truth and false always fight. Mind and heart always fight. This you know in your life also, normal life. Sometimes, if you want to make cunning with anybody, want to take something, make cunning, make trick. In beginning, you want to make trick, like your father or husband or mother give money, and they not giving, then mind making trick. How do I take? How to? Then slowly making false lie start. When in beginning lie start, your heart says no, no good. Why lie? You feel guilty. No, I should not lie. Only for this, how I can lie with my mother? How I can lie with my father? With my brother or anybody? But if you lie, then mind little bit win. He become strong. Then next time more lie. Then next time more lie. Slowly we lie, and truth is going away, and lie is there. Then even anybody lie and don't think it is wrong also. They think, oh, it is right. I'm lying. Even they don't know they are lying also. Slowly they forget they are lying, they are wrong. When they too much, like in office, if anybody has office, in market, in business, in shop, in office you have to lie. And slowly this lie happened, and this lie look like is right way. But when you lie, you lose your consciousness. You lose your heart. You lose your truth. And slowly when we lie, truth is going behind, lie is more happen. And our life is only with lie. So this society, family, teachers showing us how to lie, how to be false. Like, just I say story little. If any child, like this child, 2 years, she start to little bit talk start. So one family she has, and one mother, father, one daughter. And morning, something 9 o'clock around, somebody came and knocked the door. Owner came, look from door outside, one man is there. And he borrowed some money from him. And this man came to give my money back. And this man don't want to see him because he don't have money. So he come inside, call his daughter, 3 years daughter. Say, come here. Go, open the door and say to this man, Papa not in home. She just 3 years, very innocent. Just she start to talking. Don't know how to talk even fully. She just opened door. Say, uncle. Papa saying, Papa not in home. This man say, yes, yes, I understand. What you say, Papa saying, Papa not in home? She say, yes, Papa saying, Papa not in home. And then he's shouting, he start. He say, yes, I know you are here. You inside. I will come tomorrow again, give my money back. Now I going, but tomorrow I come back. And he shout and abuse and gone, left. Daughter, close the door, come back. And father was very angry. He said, why you say this? She said, what? Whatever you say, I say. He said, why you say Papa saying Papa not in home? Yes, she said, you say. You are my Papa. Papa you saying Papa not in home. So what is wrong? He said, no, don't say like this. She said, how? Why? What is wrong? He said, say just Papa not in home. Don't say Papa is saying Papa na. He said, she said, you not said like to be, even. And then he very angry, next time never do like this. Tomorrow he come, never do. So, and even angry, even sometimes beating also, don't say like this. Then child understand. Child just making false start. How to be false? How to be lie? Otherwise child never lie. Child, whatever inside, same outside. No difference. They feel hungry, they say, I'm hungry. They say, I'm angry, I'm angry. Sometimes they coming, mommy, I am very angry with you. This is not if they are angry and they say, no, I'm not angry, oh, I'm very good. No, whatever, when they, 5 minutes after come, oh, I'm very love you. So, in movement, they are in movement, present movement, movement to movement. Whatever inside, just outside. They don't have hypocrisy. Like inside something and outside showing something. But our society, teachers, family, teaching us how to be false, how to be hypocrite. Inside something, show outside different. And when we do this, we lose our nature. We lose our consciousness. We away going away from truth, away from consciousness, away from light. And then ego start. This is ego. Ego means whatever inside, different. Outside, you show different. Everybody showing here. Everybody showing. Everybody has minimum 10 face. Minimum 10. Maybe 100 face also. Mother come different. Brother come, suddenly your face is changed. Friend come, face is changed. Boss coming, different. Colleague coming, servant coming, different. Every time change. Anybody come, face change. And as we changing face, changing, slowly, slowly our real face going very behind, back. And we forget our real face. Because we have so many false faces. This is ego. This is mind make like this. So meditation makes you first clean your this all false personalities. All false faces. Finish. Then slowly, slowly you become like an innocent, like a child. Can be nobody with you. Nobody accept you. Your family not accept. If you have angry with your mother, you say, I'm angry. She cannot accept it. How you can be angry with me? You say, I want to abuse you. How you can abuse me? Only if any meditator who are going like this, they can understand. You say, yes, I am also like this. And you also happening. But you are true. Be true. Then right. So meditation makes you very like a child. Child, but know everything. mind also, knowing also, doing everything also, but like a innocent, like a true, like normal, simple, no any hypocrite, no any false personality. How you are? Just simple, normal. Meditation make you normal, simple, ordinary person. Why we making lie? Because we want to show I am something. Whole world, everybody showing I am something. Look me. I am special. And why showing I am special or I am something? Because don't know who I am. Therefore we showing, look me, I am this. Anybody come? You are sitting in your room alone, in your house. Suddenly somebody come, inside, enter. Suddenly your change start. Automatic, your energy is wake up. You become like not normal, not spontaneous. Suddenly change. Making face good. More looking, oh, I am very beautiful. I am so good. And when you doing this thing, I am look, I am very beautiful, I am so good, you lose your beauty. I know mostly girls, young girls, making picture. If anybody show, taking picture, photo, making different style, some here, some there, some do's, them that. Not be natural. Making styles. My daughter also doing. When they anybody, two, three friends, they're taking picture. Going band here, there. One leg go there, one leg hand here, face here. Very different posture. And I say, what is this exercise you're doing? Why not be normal, simple? You anyhow very beautiful. Existence make you anyhow best. Why you want to make your more best? If you really spontaneous, don't want to show your picture, photo always coming good. My 30 years pictures, every picture, any type picture anybody take, always good. Even I'm not seeing, I am not seeing somebody take from silently, somebody take anything. Any picture, anything, whatever I do. Because I don't want to show. I'm spontaneous. Anybody taking picture, nothing happening. If you to anybody take picture, suddenly, you be ready. Suddenly your energy change start. Want to make, he taking my picture, should be more better. Are anyhow you are better. Why making more better? And if you making more better, become worst. Become not good. Spontaneity finish. If you are spontaneous, any type, anywhere, anybody take picture, anybody see you, always good. Because existence want you already good. You already better. Best. He make you. And if he making, he will make always best thing. He never make wrong things. He is best, he make best. And this is, we are creation of him. He made us. So his creation always will be right. So this confidence should be. And this confidence coming in you, as you come back to your more, to your center, more to your consciousness, then automatic, this all false thing is finished. Don't want to show. And this showing is finished when you see you yourself. When you be with yourself, automatic this, I want to show, I want to see, it is finished. Anybody coming, very good. Anybody no coming, very good. Anybody say you anything, okay. Anybody say you wrong, anything, okay. Just one girl with me. She is living, and today she said, somebody making film on Osho, new film. And one very famous actress in India, she doing role, actor, and she doing role like a Sheila. And Sheila is rebel against Osho. And this movie going on, Sheila's book, she wrote the book, and according that, so look like against Osho something is going. Movie going against. Like if people are seeing this, they become more not good with him. Feeling this, his reputation will be not very better. She said, why she doing this? And she, it is not, Osho already is gone 30 years. Should not be like this. And it will be wrong. I said, no. For truth, nothing will be wrong. He is truth. For him, one movie, no, 100 movie happened. Nothing can be wrong. He was, when he was live, American president put him in jail, nothing happened. Nobody knows where is Reagan, where is president. Nobody knows his name, but Osho name continues go on. He is immortal. For truth, no need anything. And always for truth, always something against happened. Against happening means really is truth. With truth, if not happening against, it means something not right. And he want also. He was also very, his truth. When nothing is happening, he kick. He make trick something, say something. Come out. Make me, be against me. Be negative with me also. And he knows if you be negative, one day you will be positive. He said, I make in world, to world in two parts. One part Osho positive, one part Osho negative. Two part. Everybody knows me. Our way, negative way or positive way. And if negative way, also connect with me. Positive anyhow connect with me. Only those person not connect who know, don't know anything about me. So he want something. Everybody listen him or knows him. Maybe wrong way. So this movie also, if anybody is looking this movie, and when they look, sure something happening is starting them. When they're thinking about him, looking about him, saying about him, something work is happening. He connected. They connected to him. So I told her, this movie also work off of him. His work. Don't worry. Truth never can be finished. No any false can finish the truth. So mind always against the truth. All the masters have these stories. Jesus crucified. Who crucified? Mind people. Full of mind. Buddha giving poison. Every has some stories. Because mind always against the light, against the truth. And this, when you look inside you, you have also. You have mind also, you have heart also. You are positive also, you are negative also. And they both fighting with each other. But if go on, fight, but truth will win. This is sure. Light will win anyhow. Takes time, because dark is very strong. Mind is very strong. But if you go on. So don't listen him. Say him, you do love. When you not listen, slowly he go and sit. He say, okay, you not giving juice him, not listening him. Okay, no problem. Then he quiet. If you listen, then more. Then he jumping more. Then he doing more. So just be watchful and be make keep trust. I am right way, I am perfect, I am okay, going right, and see.